vlog. Mga silingan na mo. Ang gandang umaga po sa inyo. So ngayon, pag Sunday, wala akong pasok sa work. So, ayan. Maglilinis tayo. No? Ito yun. Naglaban ako kaninang umaga. Tapos ngayon, kailangan ko maglinis. Kasi ang daming dumi sa bahay. Yung mga buhok, yung kinakain ni Kaito, yung mga snacks niya, ito yun. So, yun, nilabas ko lahat yung photon, tsaka yung mga foam namin. Kaya ngayon, yan, naglalaba ko. Tapos ito yung area, maliit lang po siya. Apartment po ito. So, yun. Ito yung mga laruan niya. So, ito yung cabinet nila. Ito yung klase na disenyo na ginawa ng apartment na to. Kaya yan lang. Tapos may TV kami. Maliit na TV. Yan lang. Yan. Tapos maliit na fan. May aircon din. Tsaka dito. Yan. Naglilinis na ako. Yan yung mesa namin. Upuan ni Kaito. Tapos ito. Dito sa kusina. Ito yon. Yung kusina namin. Ito yung basurahan. May oven kami. Tapos maliit na ref. Simple lang. Tapos ito, yan. Hindi pa na ayos. Kailangan ko maglinis. O, yan. Yan, dalawa lang yung gamit namin dyan. Saka ito, sa harapan. Kailangan ko pa rin yung linisin. Pagkatapos nito, papakita ko din sa inyo kung ano nang itsura pagkatapos malinis. Okay, ito yung ano namin, banyo. Maliit lang, ano, tsaka kulay blue, ang cute. So yan, at dito yung, sa labas ng pituan, ayan yung mga chinelas namin. Taka may frame kami binigay ni Linda. Ayan, kasi ito yung labas, paglabas mo ng bahay, ito yung makikita mo, apartment ito. Clear blue siya. Yan. Yan. Tapos, sa biranda namin, pag pumasok ka dito, sa biranda, yan, ito yung biranda namin, maliit lang. Ano, yung makikita mo. Yan. Makikita mo yan. Yan. Tapos, washing machine. Second hand washing machine. Yes. Yan yung nilagay namin sa ano. Ito. Nilagay namin sa dito sa sahig. Kasi maingay siya sa baba. So, kailangan maglagay kami ng kahit na anong tela para hindi masyadong maingay. So, yaan lang. So, babalikan ko kayo mamaya. Pagkatapos ko maglinis, ipapakita ko. Kasi ang kalat pa. Alam mo naman, pag ang mister nandito, ito yung tsura. Sige po, bye-bye. Kita-kits po mamaya. Maraming salamat. Finish cleaning. So let's go to the room. And this is our front. That's the sleepers. And then, picture when you go inside. And then, here comes. So now, when you go inside, it's kitchen. Kitchen, okay? But I started cleaning this area. Now it's already wiped with alcohol and everything. I sanitize everything with alcohol. Then this is where I cook. I clean already with kitchen utensils. It's the cabinet there. Then here is my plates and some stuff. So now it's very much clean. Look. Okay, something like that. This is a microwave. This is the refrigerator. And this is our garbage. And then this is our small table. Yeah, this is our table because we're only three. So now let's go to the bathroom. Yata! The bathroom is very clean now and well arranged. Now it's fine. It's very clean. Look, okay, it's very clean now. Okay, and na. Let's go to our place where we sleep. This is our bed. That's how it looks like. And the TV there. And that's the outside. And then now, it's totally clean. Right, as you can see. Or I already in the box. I keep it all. Okay, and then let's go to the veranda. This is how does it looks like in our veranda. It's pretty much clean now. You know, hanging clothes. And it's raining. Then washing, and then now. Yeah, that's it. It's clean. Thank you so much for being with me. Yeah, hey, I'm so happy and I feel so good knowing that my place is so clean. Goodbye.